Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to the SML Garage. So I've got this cool moose racing tool, but you can't guess what it is. What is it? Is it a starfish? No, so it's a radiator fin straightener. It's $16.95 on mooseracing.com. So 23 YZ450, did a lot of racing on it so far since we've had it. Chances are if your bike's older, you're gonna have some hammered radiator fin louvers. So if you look at the front of this radiator, you'll see that some of the fins are smashed shut. They also get packed with sand or debris, especially if you're an off-road rider. There's a lot of debris and leaves and whatnot that can get wedged in there. So what this is for is to both clean the radiator fins out and also straighten them so that the airflow can get back to 100% without chance of puncturing the radiator fins. I know in the past I've used a really tiny flathead screwdriver and done it one by one by one, and it's super laborious, but this thing from Moose Racing allows you to do it much quicker. So it comes with 6 different sizes. What I recommend you do is you check which size fits your radiator on the backside where your radiator fins are not damaged. So I've already checked it out, so I know that the YZ is a 14. Well, you can see how nicely it fits in between the radiator louvers. Obviously the other ones won't fit quite as well or at all. So yeah, the 14 seems to be the one. So what you want to do is find some places where the radiator fins are smashed down. Thing comes with a handle. I don't really like the handle too much because I use it the opposite way. See, I'm going to take it off the handle. So taking the 14 in here, you could go in there, fit it in the smashed down louvers, slide it left to right, and bring them back to life. Also scooping a little dirt out of here. I guess the wash job I did wasn't as efficient as I thought. So especially on older vintage bikes, this would be a super handy tool because radiators are hard to come by for older bikes. $16.95 Moose Racing Radiator Louver Straightener. Mooseracing.com.